Hello, my name is Dave. This is the CEC Mo1 speaking test. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, my name is Khoi. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite food is hamburger.
Very good. Now, would you like a sandwich?
Yes, please.
Very good. Can you make an offer to me?
Would you like a banana?
Yes, I would love one. Thank you. Again, making polite requests. For example, can I have some ice cream? Can I have a hamburger? This one.
Can I have orange juice, please?
Can I have
some orange juice, please?
Yes, you may. And here?
Can I have a hot dog, please?
Yes, you may. Perfect. Does your father watch TV?
Yes, he does.
Very good. Put the correct word into the gap.
They cook chicken on Sunday.
That's right. How often do you play video games?
I sometimes play video games.
How often do you eat vegetables?
I usually eat vegetables.
Very good. And what time is it?
It's 2:45.
Very good. What time is it?
It's 4:30.
Okay. Daily activities. For example, they clean their room.
Yes.
Number one.
He listens to music.
He listens to music. Good job. Number 8.
He watches TV.
He watches TV. Number 5.
She
cooks dinner. And number 6. What does she do?
She rides a bike.
She rides a bike. Name 8 pieces of clothing.
$10.
Okay, so we're going to name 8 kinds of clothes. For example, number 1 can be...
is...
what's this?
$1.
Yeah, okay. Can you name 8 pieces of clothing?
29 pounds.
You walk into a shop.
Yeah.
You want to buy 1 t-shirt. Ask the shop assistant how much it costs.
How much the t-shirt?
This t-shirt is $10. Thank you very much. Making sentences using some or any. For example, are there any bananas in the fridge?
We haven't got any food in the house.
Good job.
There are some great TVs in the shop.
Good job. Do you buy your own clothes?
No, I don't.
Okay. Do you wear t-shirts with pictures on them?
Yes, I do.
Jump. And look at the pictures and make sentences with can or can't. What can Helen do?
She can play football.
Very good. What about Ben?
He can't play the guitar.
Okay, and how about Joe and Ben?
They can ride a bike.
Okay. Make sentences with like, love, or hate. For example, number 1.
I love singing.
Good job. And number 2.
He don't like playing basketball.
She doesn't.
Doesn't like.
Number six.
We don't do.
Doing homework. That is the end of the test. Good job. High five.